Tanghalang Pilipino caps its 26th season with a dance theater musical interpretation of the Bicolano epic Ibalong. Adapted for the stage, the musical explores the fight between good and evil.
It tells a story of Handyong and his warriors who come to Bicol, formerly known as Ibalon, and wage war against beasts and monsters who pillage the land. Now here's a sneak peek at the musical.
Good. Okay, now joining us in the studio for more in the production are Marco Viana, Regina De Vera, and I hope that later on, Remus Villanueva, who will perform a little later on. Good morning, everybody.
Good morning. Good morning.
Exciting stuff. That was a great poster that was that a poster? Was that the cover of a comic
it's
book?
It's a poster. Yes. It was designed by our director, Tux Rotacio, with Carlo Vergara, who was the creator of Zaza Saturna.
Oh, cool. Super. Okay, yeah. So it's got that comic book style.
Yes.
Yeah.
All right, let's talk about the story, and maybe we were talking about it being a fight between good and evil. Mm-hmm. And I guess there's the warriors versus monsters, and then
yes.
There's also like a love story that's part of it. Tell us about the different aspects of good versus evil.
Yeah, Ibalong is the archaic name of Bicol, mm-hmm. and it tells a story about prehistoric Bicol before it was inhabited by humans. Mm-hmm. Originally, Bicol or Ibalong was inhabited by
monsters.
Okay. And the lead character of this play is Oriol, who is a half snake and a half human, half woman, yeah. who is the daughter of Aswang, the god of the underworld. Oriol now is faced with Handyong, mm-hmm. who is the lead man in this musical who seeks to conquer Ibalong and tame the animals.
What are you guys eating? Is this a traditional, is this based on a traditional folkloric sort of tale?
Yes.
About
actually
Bicol?
An epic from Bicol.
Yeah. Okay, well, it sounds really, really yes. interesting. The staging must be something else, because I mean, for the theme where you've got, you know, action, adventure, mythical, mystical
yes.
creatures,
yes.
it must have been quite a challenge to stage something like this.
Yes, actually, before we began with blocking mm-hmm. and music rehearsals, we underwent training in
martial arts,
wushu.
And we had classes with Alden Lugnasin, who's the choreographer of this production.
Mm-hmm.
He's from Ballet Philippines, and
right.
then we did choreography.
Yes, before rehearsals, we usually come in 1 hour earlier
yeah.
before rehearsals just to warm up, condition, run,
yes.
and push, do push-ups and sit-ups.
It's yeah. something different, because I mean, I'm assuming you guys are of a more theatrical background,
yeah.
or are you guys, you know, already have a dance background, a singing background? How do you sort of put this all together?
For some, it worked, because some of the actors who became part of the production are already dancers, but
mm-hmm.
like me, I'm not a dancer, so it's a bit different.
Mm-hmm.
It's a bit harder.
Yeah. But plus, Mark and I are apprentices of Tanghalang Pilipino Actors Company,
right.
so we undergo training every day. So we
yeah.
have dance classes.
Yes.
So we have dance classes once a week, but this is more extensive because
yes.
it is a musical. So instead of having dance classes once a week, we have it
every day.
Yeah.
Wow, well, it seems like those action scenes are going to be kind of
exciting,
yes. something to look mm-hmm. forward to, especially with the background that you guys got the training.
Yes.
Is there how does that work with the action and then the dance, incorporating those two? I mean, does that add even more so of a challenge, or are those action scenes really just action scenes, or is there like an action dance scene?
It's actually a combination of
action and dance.
Yeah, that sounds like it would be.
I'm seeing Kevin Bacon in this.
It sounds like it'd be quite challenging.
Yeah. Earlier we were talking about some of the other features. You guys said there's going to be puppetry.
Yes.
I'm sure it's going to be
yes.
a killer.
Monsters.
You know, killer. The staging and the costumes must be really a sight to behold.
Yes, it's actually designed by designer sculptor Leroy New,
mm-hmm.
and it's actually one of the struggles now of the actors
mm-hmm.
to actually manipulate the costumes and the headdresses. It's like giant headdresses.
Really? Wow.
Yeah.
I wish
combined
we had,
with
yeah,
the.
I wish we could show some
pictures
or some scenes. We'll try to dig some up, but really, it's sounding like something really
exciting.
Yes.
It's a new musical by mm-hmm. Tanghalang Pilipino.
It's kid friendly, do you think?
Yes.
Should be. Is this something that kids can come and see?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Grade four and up is
right,
allowed.
Super.
To work.
Yeah.
Super.
Something with a fantasy aspect. Now I know we're going to hear a little bit more of a performance. Give us a little sneak peek as to maybe
yes.
what we're going to hear in just a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. The one who will be performing today is Remus Villanueva. He's the one playing Hanjong, the lead hero who seeks to conquer Ibalong. Mm-hmm. He's gonna sing a song called Gising Gising. This is a song that he performs when he first sees Oriol, the half-snake, half-woman, mm-hmm. and he's trying to wake himself up so that he won't be tamed by this creature.
Is he gonna be
seductress?
Yes. Seductress, right. Yes. You know, those half-women, half-snake. is he a halfer? Is he a half-breed as well, or
no,
is he just
he's a human.
He's a human. Yeah. All right, so.
Okay, super. Yeah, well, really, I mean, there's only one way to best describe this, and really, it's to check out the performance. Yeah. So, yeah, without further ado, I think we're ready to see a little bit, a little snippet or an excerpt
of Gising Gising.
Of Gising Gising. An excerpt from Ibalong.
Ang kampo ng dilim ay aking ibubunyag sa pagbungad, sa pagsikat ng dakilang liwanag. Ako ang liwanag na susunog sa inyong lahat. Tanggapin ang pagsalakay ng umagang lalantad. Ang dilim, ang itim, ang itim na pusakit. Matutunaw, malulusaw sa silahis ng araw. Lilitaw, tatapat lahat ng lihim, ilahat. Tanggapin ang pagsalakay ng bukang liwayway. Gising, gising, sawang ito'y tuso. Gising, di ka dapat makatulog. Gising, antok kay labanan mo. Gising, bangon, bangon, laging kapit sa ulirat. Bangon, huwag padadala sa pagod. Bangon, panganib ay laging gising. Bangon! Gising, 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 sawang ito'y tuso. Gising, antok kay labanan mo. Gising, bangon, bangon, laging kapit sa ulirat. Bangon, huwag padadala sa pagod. Bangon, panganib ay laging gising. Bangon! Gising, gising, sawang ito'y duso. Gising, gising, sawang ito'y tuso. Gising, di ka dapat makatulog. Gising, antok kay labanan mo. Gising, bangon, bangon, laging kapit sa ulirat. Bangon, huwag padadala sa pagod. Bangon, panganib ay laging gising. Bangon!
Okay!
Nagising ka ba? Nagising na ako.
For our viewers who, you know, may have missed their snooze, but did the snooze button or the alarm clock this morning, I think nagising na sila.
Rock and roll. That was a hero's voice right there. Yes. Okay. Well, this looks like it's really set to be something exciting. Can you give us the details? Where, when can we catch it?
Okay. You can catch Ibalong at the Tanghalang Pilipino CCP Theater,
Tanghalang Aurelio Tolentino,
CCP Little Theater. We are opening on February 8th until March 3. And our show dates are on every Friday,
Saturday, and Sunday. 8 p.m. every Friday, and then Saturday 3 p.m. and 8 p.m., and then Sundays 3 p.m.
All right, very cool. The gala's on February 8th. And this seems like a huge bang to kind of start out the year with, as well as, you know, kind of capping the season. Anything else that we can look forward to in 2013 from Tanghalang?
We're cooking up a lot of new productions for the next season. We're doing this adaptation of Merchant of Venice, and then we're doing
a children's play,
plus an opera celebrating Andres Bonifacio's
anniversary.
Yeah. Okay, a lot more singing and dancing for you guys.
Yes.
This looks like it's set to be something special. I won't miss it. Count on me catching the show. Thanks for being with us this morning.
Thank you.
All right, well, sometimes it is not a good idea